I'm Matthew Locke with Linaro. I lead the IoT team, and here we have Zephyr running in a couple different demos. We can take a look at how it works in a connected system with the EdgeX gateway environment.
So we have Zephyr running on a number of Cortex-M based boards from Nordic Semi and ST, where they're talking to the gateway through Bluetooth Low Energy. The entire runtime software on these boards is open source and based on the Zephyr project. It's the work that Linaro has done with what we call our 96 board specification. So the design of these boards with the layout and pinout adheres to the 96 board specification that Linaro is hosting. The demo is transmitting sensor data over Bluetooth Low Energy to a gateway that is collecting and analyzing that data and sending it and displaying, visualizing it on the screen here. And so it's a simple temperature sensor, just showing some basic collecting the data. It's rather warm in here right now, and the spike isn't that great, but you can see the scope of what we're trying to do. Over here on the laptop, we have the visualization through something called freeboard.org, which is an open source visualization tool. So we have a couple ways to get the data from the device onto the gateway and up into the cloud, where we can then do analytics and visualization of it.
So that's what we're doing here at the show for Zephyr and displaying how we can run it on several different devices. Thanks.